Alright, I'm going to show you how to do the ratio test. So we're going to add 1 to everywhere we see an n.
Rounding everything up for her.
Then multiply by the reciprocal. Cross everything out. With 1 over 2n. Then we take the limit as n goes to infinity at 0. So this is a geometric series, and for geometric, you're supposed to look at the r value, which is this number. And if it satisfies this, then it converges.
Alright, so I'm going to teach you guys about the nth term test. The way you do the nth term test, just take the limit as n goes to infinity of any function. So for this one, you would get infinity. And that means that this one diverges. Alright, so these are P series. They're pretty easy. What you got to look at is this number right here. So, if this number is greater than 1, it's going to converge. And then, if you look at this one, the exponent would be 1/2, so that's less than 1, and so it's going to diverge. And that's P series.
Wait, what are you doing, Tom? I don't know.
I'm on it. Always.
What is linearization?
Divergence. That's all you need to know.
Like if they want to know what f of yeah,
okay,
yeah,
stop.
Yeah, it's approximation linearization. No, you could do Euler's, but the people doing the different